What's going on, guys? Minty here, bringing you another Elder Souls. With this, it looks like we'll be heading into New Game Plus. See, I've also got Arena Mode now. I think if I go continue, is that going to take me into New Game Plus? Well, I'm back at Captain Jack Sparrow Lodging. Yep, plus one in the corner. I wonder if it's like souls and the like, where you get stronger, eventually making the game become a little iffy, a little easier in the end run. Wondering if I should consider a different fighting style, or if I should just start saving him. Start carrying on through the tree until I complete the tree. I think let's go this way. Oh, I see the cost is 2 now per ability. Okay. Alright, well, let's see how New Game Plus is. See if it's significantly worse than the New Game was for me. I think, to be honest, I think I preferred that over there. To be honest, the life that I stole was very nice. I can't place these two in there. But I can here. Yeah. Anyway, the world breaker crawls all for with a fury fragments collected, you gain an additional 10% of Berserker Fang for each Berserker active. Let's swap that in there. Okay, so the moon can't go there either. What can go in? I short pretty much by the looks of it. Okay, let's try that out. I like the idea of teleporting. Wait, but hold on. Can't choose anything at this point. Not even the ice one. It's because I don't have key items anymore, so I'm guessing I won't have that working for me anymore. But I took it out of there. I'm very confused. Like, very confused. Now that I have one in there and then lose it in New Game Plus. Unless it's glitched. Know if it's glitched, but the problem is, unless I get it back, I come up ahead. I gotta collect all the items again. Still don't know what to do with the broken great shield. I never had an opportunity to use it in the last run. I gotta figure that out. Abyssal Effigy, I know exactly what to do with that, but I'm not gonna follow the light again. I'm gonna do something else this time. Same message. Basically, nothing's really changed in the layout. Probably just gonna be a harder game, all in all. Well, let's see if I can take this dude on. Oops, I took damage. This dude has a lot more health than he had the last time around. I'm so dead. Yep. Wow, this game escalates. Okay, I didn't expect the double kill. Ooh, okay. They got a couple nifty more moves. Okay, two swings. That move hits like a ton of bricks. Oh, I got cleaved to the right. Didn't expect that. I've got to remember. Goes 3/4 of my health. Ah, lost. I lost, but I'll. Too early. Oh, I was too hasty. Damn. You can plus is way harder. Oh, come on. Can I stop going back in so early? That would be ideal. Stuck in a corner. Oh, not too stuck, right? The second one hit me, unfortunately. Finally took him down again. Wow. Talk about an instant increase in difficulty. Now the cost is 4? My word. So I lose my guard ability. Oh wait, did I get it back? Oh. Was the game just freaking out? Like it may have just been either freaking out or I had to unlock. Items again. Man, that was intense. And that was only one upgrade further. Oh, Crusader, see, my creation for making it past that beast. So he started over. Alright. I'll give you a harp string. Cuckoo. That's the wall guard insignia. Oh, that was boss 1. What is boss 2 gonna look like? Alright, so that boss proved to be quite something, and this is only new game plus. But I feel like there's a few things I missed. Months of provision, all the king could spare. That's all the same dialogue. Nothing's changed there. And I've lost all my key items. I can't carry on with any of these chains yet. But I never found a use for the hammer and the old shield and so forth. That's new. How many times are you gonna attack me in the corner? Okay, that's 4 hits later. Oh. What? How did I... Did I get yanked back in? Like, what just happened? Might as well try again because my health is non-existent. This dude's here to tell you that New Game Plus has just begun. Because, wow. I get a chance to attack you. Got stuck. There goes all my health. I cannot walk in there. I can almost never attack him, so maybe this will be the ideal location for... Whoa! Am I teleporting myself because of the... Let me out! It's unfair. Yeah, I'm teleporting myself. Why am I still stuck? What am I stuck on, man? Come on. That was a little unfair, not gonna lie. Okay, this is not working. Because this teleporting is outright confusing me. I don't know. A buff. What just happened? Menu is a little buggy. It freaks out a little bit when the HUD needs to pop up. That kind of hops around a little bit. Not sure what happened, but I somehow ended up on the other side of the map. That's probably the very short. Did I really just get hit by everything? I wonder if I should rather use the green abilities here. Might be a lot better. I can almost never attack this dude, and then he gets into a little circle. Don't have any more. Back off for a second over here. Okay, now for mode 2. Oh, just as I turned around, I lost my third. Oh my goodness. Okay, so he's got two of those now. These circles are not letting up. They just spawn wherever I am. I can never attack. It's either means I need to change up to the green move, maybe. His first phase, not so bad. Problem is getting attacks in. These circles are huge and they do not give me a chance to do anything. Charge attack was off a lot quicker now. out of stamina. I had a feeling I was gonna get hit. What am I stuck on? Again? I don't know when I'm gonna attack this dude. Because everywhere I'm trying to go, these little orbs spawn. That's just so annoying, man. How am I supposed to attack? Because he's always in them, no matter what I do. Because they're so damn huge. I feel like it's a bunch of crap. So, I might just have to look at changing. Maybe changing my skills. I just realized I got stuck in another circle again. Would you mind giving me a chance to attack, dude? You know, just give me a chance. Like, can I actually get in and attack you? That would be the nicest gift you could give me today. Okay, I just fucked up. I just lost all my charges. Game really has escalated. There's only one new game cycle, not even two or more. I mean, it's not like the boss is entirely unfair. It's just a matter of getting used to the new abilities and trying to find a window to attack. I really don't know how to attack him when he transforms. Because when he does transform, my only window of attack is usually taken over by these red orbs. I'm not too sure. What? Does this move really just clip me? I really am starting to think I need to change my ability out. Not like take 3/4 of my health every time. Second phase is really something else, guys. I don't know if I can beat him like this. Why'd you follow me? Fucking bastard. guy's 3/4 on health. I tried to dodge, but again, out of stamina. Okay, I think I'm gonna give it one more go. And I think you guys are sick of seeing me fail as well, probably, for one name. Too hasty. Well, almost want to say too greedy because I didn't move far enough. Off, man. Apologies for the French. I can't. I give up. I'm done. Alright, cool. I'm gonna call it here, guys, before I go throwing things across the room. I'm gonna take a breather. This has been interesting. It's quite an escalation from the normal mode, for sure. And it's not like they give you any better tools to deal with anything at this point. I think maybe the best way forward might be to just change up my skills. Maybe I can then take him on with more mobility. Try one of the other trees. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed my semi-raging, consider giving it a like. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. And as always, catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.